a lot of times that the season is kind of coming to a close, kind of slowing down, a lot of people think that the farmers markets are closed, but actually they're still in full gear. They have a lot of different produce items that are available, and I would encourage you to check them out because it's really important to support local vendors, especially local growers that grow the produce and spend as much time devoting to growing it and making sure you have a nice, good quality produce item to actually take home to your family. So here in Bowling Green, we're really fortunate to have two year-round winter farmers markets. And we're going to talk about those a little bit each, and then hopefully you'll go and check them out a little bit later. So the first one that we have is a year-round market called the Community Farmers Market. They're located at 2319 Nashville Road here in Bowling Green, and they are going to be open 2 days during the winter season, starting all the way from now, basically in November, and running until probably the first start of their spring season. So about April is typically when they're going to be open. But you'll find them open 2 days a week on Tuesdays at their location on Nashville Road from 2 o'clock in the afternoon until 6 on Tuesdays. And then they're also going to be open on Saturdays starting at 8 o'clock and running until 1 p.m. They do have some other events that are going to be planned to help bring you out to the farmers market. So you might want to check them out on Facebook at Community Farmers Market if you want to follow along. And they also have a website as well. So if you want to check them out on your favorite search engine, just type in Community Farmers Market. That's one option you have of a year-round farmers market here in Bowling Green. And then the second one we have is SoKY Marketplace. They're located more downtown near the historic chapel, and that is located on Center Street. You can get their address. It's going to be on their Facebook page as well, so you just can go and like them on social media at SoKY Marketplace. And they also are going to be open in the historic chapel downtown from Saturday starting at 8 o'clock and running until 1 p.m. So if you want to check them out on Facebook to see what all they have, you can do that. And you can also at SoKY Marketplace check out their crop shop. That's one unique location that they have, and you can just go on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 3 until 6, and they'll be open there. They have a retail person that will be glad to assist you, and you can find a lot of different products there at those farmers markets. So again, check them out on Facebook, like Community Farmers Market or SoKY Marketplace to find what all products things that they have available. Now, some of the items that you will find available, it is the winter time, so there's a little bit different kind of swing or push towards cool season vegetables, and also some winter squashes that Christy was talking about in the last segment. So here I have a spaghetti squash, and this is a really good option if you're watching your carb intake. It's a really good way to actually use some of the noodles inside because it is a spaghetti type squash, and you can actually cook that according to the directions, and it's a nicer option, especially if you're watching. It's really good for the whole 30 type diet. So you might find this one, the butternut squash, is a good option, and again, you can cook that accordingly. But you might find some other winter squashes like acorn squashes, maybe even some longer banana type squashes. But one interesting thing about the winter squashes is that they have a harder shell, and so they last a lot longer than probably some of our summer squashes do. So these will actually hold for 2 to 3 months if you keep it in a cool, dry place in your kitchen. So you definitely want to check out some of the winter squashes available now. Now, one of my other favorite things I like to try to do, especially for females, is to try to get as much green vegetables as I can. So salads are a plethora. Lettuces, we have a lot of different vendors that have hydroponic lettuces, so you might want to check out what all kind of varieties of lettuce that they have. They could have romaine, they could have spring mixes. It just depends on which vendor is growing that particular type of salad green for you. So make sure you check out and maybe load up on some of those lettuces to have along with maybe your Thanksgiving meal. And if you have recipes that you would like to have, we have some great plated up Kentucky bread recipes to help put along and help use those different items coming from the winter farmers market. So make sure you check out those winter farmers markets here in Bowling Green. If you have any questions whatsoever, make sure to contact us here at the Warren County Extension Office. And again, don't forget to bring along a bag, something like this that says, "Oh, hell yes."